Containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, Isaac, I am done fucking around here. Denik has ships. We can take one, get out of here. If you care at all about Ellie, you will do this for her.
Haven't you been paying attention? We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
There is no hope, Isaac, none. The best we can hope for is to survive and get the hell off this planet.
Thank you. What's that?
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
You'll need to ride the cage out to the opening. Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose.
Alright, guess I just aim the probe and follow a ping.
Finally, something simple, right?
Doesn't sound too hard. Right.
It's quite dead.
You sure about that?
One hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more.
Santos, not now!
better be the last one. Santos, please tell me you got what you needed.
Yes, thank you. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountains? They're sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it. Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton! Norton! Norton!
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. Jam my signal.
Trouble you saved me.
Nice work.
What?
Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they've followed us through shock space.
Well, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Deluded son of a...
You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Captain!
Get down, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault! She doesn't love you!
stay dead forever, not around here.
What am I gonna tell Ellie?
Hey, you tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Where's Robert? Is he?
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on. We gotta keep moving. Then we leave you behind. If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody.
You are horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now, come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together. Together.
Avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.